Mafia africaine,
lève le glaive,
face à rien,
JR is a self-proclaimed street artist from Paris, France. Over the years, his technique has moved from simple street tags to large pastes of men, women, and children worldwide. He has exhibited works in his hometown, Paris, New Delhi, Cambodia, Rio de Janeiro, Jerusalem, and the West Bank. JR began working in 2006 with Portrait of a Generation. For this project, captured the bedeviled expressions of modern street thugs and Paris's urban youth, the portraits were displayed in large format in the posh bourgeois districts of Paris. JR's next project, entitled Face to Face, took him to Jerusalem and the West Bank. Here, JR captured portraits of Israeli and Palestinian youths and adults. He proceeded to find doppelgangers for each of the pictures taken. He then set up each Israeli next to their Palestinian counterpart, and each Palestinian next to their Israeli counterpart. The goal of this project was to raise awareness of the basic humanity that ties together the people of both warring factions. In his next project, entitled Women, JR took to the streets of New Delhi, Cambodia, and Rio de Janeiro to display in large the faces and gestures of women whose important roles have been constantly overlooked in the face of history. Again, here JR used his lightheartedness and sense of humor to win the hearts of his viewers. JR continues to work in and throughout Europe. His next project is entitled Wrinkles of the City and has already begun in Carthage, Barcelona, and Madrid.